What is freaking up, you guys? Yes, a lot of you guys have been telling me, I say this in every single video, I'm sorry if you guys don't like it, it's still gonna keep happening. What is freaking up, you guys? So in today's video, I am showing you guys DIYs you guys definitely need to try, that everyone should try, like your mom, your dad, you, your kid brother. And if you guys want me to do more DIYs like this, give this video a big fat thumbs up. My last video got 19,000 thumbs up in 48 hours. So let's try to beat that by getting like 20,000 thumbs up. That would be amazing. And also, if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. My theme lately has been like really like travel with like food and outfits and like cool scenery. So I'm really, really proud of my theme right now. So you guys should definitely follow me. If you guys haven't already, let's go ahead and get started. So this first DIY we are doing is literally so easy, you guys don't need any supplies because it's just on your computer. But if you guys have been on Instagram lately, there have been like Powerpuff avatars everywhere. Seriously, all of my friends are making it. All you have to do is go to powerpuffyourself.com, make the cutest avatar ever. Everything is customizable from like your skin, to your hair color, to like your outfits, and it's so cute. John saw me making these and he really wanted to make his own, which I thought was so adorable, but honestly, both of us spent over like an hour making our best friends in avatars. When I was in elementary school, I used to watch Powerpuff Girls all the freaking time. My favorite is Blossom. They actually came out with a new series. So if you guys watch Powerpuff Girls, or if you make yourself into a Powerpuff Girls, send me a picture because I just want to see it. So I Powerpuffed myself, John, Tree, Tammy, Tara with her coffee, and me and Ken.
Don't let me show cruelty.
So this next DIY I think everyone should try is having some sort of terrarium slash like succulent housing in their room as like room decor. Honestly, adding plants to your room adds a lot of color and life. Like literally it's life, like plants are alive. But what I did was I grabbed all of these things from IKEA. I just put the plants inside of the pots. I just liked the green with the silver and the white. It just looked very industrial and I'm totally into that at the moment.
Took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool.
Okay, so I'm definitely not an artist in any way, but when I was making this DIY, I honestly felt like I could sell these paintings that I made, and they're so easy to make. All you have to do is grab some markers and grab a canvas and just start marking everything like this. I don't know how else to explain it, but I saw Alicia make this and I really, really wanted to make one myself, and I thought I would just show you guys. Honestly, everyone should try to make this because it's so easy. After you're done marking it up, just grab some rubbing alcohol. Either you can pour it straight on. I actually put mine in a spray bottle so I had more control over it, but it's pretty much just spray it everywhere and it makes this like really cool watercolor effect, and it's so cool. Everyone should definitely try this one out. This next DIY is so, so easy. I'm kind of embarrassed that I'm showing it to you guys. Either way, I think it makes the coolest mason jar lamp. All you have to do is grab some yarn, wrap it around your mason jar, tape it up. Make sure the yarn is like really, really tight because afterwards you're gonna grab some spray paint and spray paint it on. Once it's dry, you wanna take off the yarn and, you know, add some tea lights inside of it or like super cool Tumblr, Urban Outfitters, fairy lights inside. Yeah.
Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together.
So this last DIY we are making is DIY lip stain. You probably have all of these ingredients inside of your room slash kitchen. Most likely it's in your kitchen already. So what you're gonna wanna do is grab coconut oil and food coloring, mix the two ingredients together. This DIY is so cool because it's super cheap and you can make a ton of different colors. And after a few minutes, you wanna pat it dry and then your lips are stained. Honestly, this lasts forever, so be careful. So that is pretty much it with this video. I hope you guys try out these DIYs. And if you guys do, let me know. Did you guys tell? I can't snap with my left hand, but I can snap with my right. Can you guys do both hand snaps? But either way, make sure you guys tag me in any of the DIYs you guys try. definitely try out the Powerpuff Girls Avatar Maker. Oh my gosh, mine turned out so cute. So if you guys make a Powerpuff Girls avatar of yourself, show me, I'm really curious. But I just wanted to say a huge thank you to Powerpuff Girls for working with me for this video and sending me out to Austin. I don't know if you guys knew this or not, but they actually sent me out to Austin, Texas a few weeks ago, and it was like honestly the best time of my life. It was the coolest thing ever. I went to the Powerpuff Girls event. I vlogged the entire thing, so if you guys want to see that vlog, I'll have it like right here. Just click on it. But yes, make sure you guys subscribe if you guys are new and thumbs up if you guys haven't already. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye everyone!